Are they that good, are they?
Yeah, they attack much faster than the chainsaw does, and it still gives you the benefits of giving you, I think it's like 10 health per strike.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, that's why I've been using it all this time. That's why I'm able to stay alive for so long.
The Eldar chick has something like that, but it does. It only takes energy, so I'm like, what's it use?
Oh, yeah, but spellcasting is the Eldar's strong suit.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, wow, we've been put to shame by this guy.
Yeah, he's got great ping, he's got great levels.
I like him.
He probably thinks
well, we're in! Let's do this.
Yeah, but you're probably going to hit him.
Boom! Oh, goodbye, heretics. I just mulched ya. Boom!
Yeah, wow, I take so much damage.
Whoa! How?
By being this movie armor,
I told you, you don't need to use crap stuff in the anvil. Only in the Colosseum do you have to use crap stuff. They will feel the Jesus, James! Oh my goodness.
No,
spider! Oh! Damn it, James, why your armor gotta be so bad?
That's terrible.
Don't ever let me catch you wearing that crap again.
But it's got such great health regen.
Health regen?
I mean, stamina regen. Whatever it's called. Thingamadoodle regen.
You mean energy regen?
Yeah.
You know. Well, you're gonna have to be constantly on the run. You're basically gonna have to stay out of every fight.
Pretty much.
Oh, okay, you can just zap them all, that's
cool. By the time I zap them, I think I'm going to bob for a new one. Oh, I died.
Oh, you died? Wow, we're not going to get any points this red. Oh, dearie me. Dearie me. Go away! Thank you. Whee!
Oh, me loves to shoot the orcs. Boom!
Coming!
Aha! Rocket on the truck. Truck's gone. Oh my god. Half the world was engulfed in lightning. And then it's dead again.
This armor is awful.
I thought you tried that a while ago and we established the exact same fact.
I don't know, is this bad? I think it's even worse than Retribution.
It never fails to disappoint. Regardless of the game. So, do you like my Tower Commander's color scheme?
Oh, let me check. Blue and white. Yeah, it's like a space cop.
I've gone for a rather Japanese theme because
the
tower basically are the space Japanese.
Yeah.
With our advanced robot technology, we shall conquer the universe. This really stupid. That sounds awful. Oh, the poor ogres, I always feel so bad. They're so dumb, yet I feel so bad for them.
Oh, I want to talk them up and eat them.
Do it to the ogres. There you go. Big, munchy targets. Woohoo! I'm sorry, Ogrins. You made me do it! Our buddy's doing fine. Ah, pushed the wrong button.
At least against the Imperial Guard, I don't know.
Get him! Go get him! Yes! Alright. I am going to get out of there. Spidey James. Wow, you just owned those guys.
How many kills have you got, by the way?
140. Yeah. What about you?
I've only got 80.
If you had this kinetic pulse thing, you'd probably have double that. Basically, all little things around my commander just die instantly. That's pretty much what it does. Actually, my dude has like a... you could say... a three-sided attack to it. First, I get him to jump to a target, and while he's flying towards it, he launches his airburst shot towards them. So that does heaps of damage to them. Oh my god, I've jumped right into it again. So that does heaps of damage, and then you land on top of them, which does more damage, and it stuns them. And then you finally do the kinetic pulse thing after that, and that just messes them up. Pretty much anything that's left alive after all that must be just beast mode. I'm gonna run this way now. Goodbye. Nope. Engaging on the target. Goodbye. Still haven't killed that dude? Honestly, James. Just maybe slightly overkill.
Well, by the time I've done it,
yeah, I guess you can pretty much just spam that thing.
The only good thing I can do with it, really.
You've sort of limited yourself a bit there.
I can always say spam Elvix though.
I guess. Although you need to be a little more careful where you use that.
But you need to stop jumping into the beverage.
No, I don't mean like careful as in looking out for me, I mean careful as in choosing your targets wisely so that you don't waste it. Because it's got a fair cooldown on it, doesn't it? Honestly, James, we're not getting any points here. Ridiculous. I hope you blame Gillette after this. Boom! Friends should get you up, yeah.
So do you only get points if you're on the next wave?
Well, for every wave you survive, our survival multiplier goes up by 1. So that gets added to the multiplier for controlling points and for speed. But when you die, that multiplier gets reset to 1. So we have to basically start over. I mean, you remember that one round before where the multiplier we got up to like 300 plus? That was because we were able to stay alive for so long.
I got my super armor.
Mmm. And you get super points.
Probably should just one of their hammers does half damage to
you. No such luck for our captain. Get those fancy bitches! Goodbye. Step through them like a scythe through wheels. Get out. Alright, that's one fire prison down. Get so many kills using the tower commander. It's crazy.
Yeah. I know, I've seen.
Wow, these guys need a strepsil or something.
We are death, but we're not really that frightening. We just have a sore throat.
Man, these Chaos Dreadnoughts, they just take tons of damage. Four rocket barrages I put into him. I help you! Oh, okay.
And he just did it in time to save
myself. Yeah, so to give you some perspective, the most kills I've got in a round with the captain was 321. The most I got with the tower commander was 552.
You know you can hide behind these tanks.
Yeah, but I don't want to hide behind it. I can blow this thing up. These missiles are great against tanks. Oh, nice one. Uh-oh, two zone ropes, I'm boned. Come on. I don't know how I'm getting health, but it's good. Ah, it must be, this guy's zealous. Oh my god, are you serious? So I revive you and they instantly target you. This guy's just jumping up and down. Right, you bitches are going down. Oh! Surprise! I'll get the other point. I got something for him. Okay, it'll take a few, but it'll get him, don't worry. Oh my god! Two dreadnoughts firing him! I'm trying! Come on, come on, come on! No, I can't, I gotta get out of there. I was healing you, I would have got you up in time, but I got knocked back or something, I don't know. Oh no!
Yeah, I'm gonna change armies.
Damn it, James! I blame you. I got a decent amount of XP for it though.